Race one, ready to go. Set and racing, good speed, legendary value out quickly. Steve's Regret moves to second. Then Emily Spicy behind those. Spartan Beauty, well back is Real McBain and Spring Zoe last of all. Down the back, legendary value. A length on Emily Spicy moving up. A couple of ways, Steve's Regret, then Spartan Beauty. But on the turn, legendary value led. Emily Spicy running on, but legendary value has beaten Emily Spicy. Steve's Regret, Spring Zoe into fourth when it was all done. Then Spartan Beauty and Real McBain. Bain. The time here is around 23:10 after race one, and it is 4.57.2. Legendary value for Karen Whitholt. She was able to drive through, grab the front, and has been too good. Number four, legendary value. Second to five, Emily Spicy for Judy Hurley, and third to seven, Steve's Regret for Bob Isaacson. It's 4.57.24 after the first here at Gawler.